So children, take out your maths notebook. Yesterday we had done till 40 to 31 backward counting. So today we will do from 50 till 41. So for that, open your maths notebook and write today's date. 1 6 16 dot 7 dot 2 1 21, and today's day is Friday. Friday, Friday. Classwork. And today we will write backward counting from 50 to 41. Okay, so let's start near the pink line. Near the pink line, write down tens and ones. So let's start. We will go backwards from 50, then 49, then 48. Remember, we are going backwards. Then 47. 46. 45. 44. And children, remember, when you are writing the numbers, the number should touch this below black line. Then 43. 42. And 41. Now we will leave two boxes, then again write tens and ones, then write down 50, go backwards 49, 48, 47, 46, 45. 44, 43, 42, and 41. Understood? And for homework, you will write from 50 to 1. That is your homework. Okay? So children, do this backward counting with jumps like we do in our class and practice it. Okay children, stay home, stay safe.